Busworld Europe in Kortrijk in Belgium is coming up this week and will be an historic occasion. Scania will, for the first time, display a battery-powered electric bus intended for real operation without a combustion engine of any kind. With me today, Anders Folkesson, Director of Product Planning at Scania Buses and Coaches. Anders, I know that this is an area you have been working with for a long time, right?
Yes, thank you for having me here. I started at Scania some 15 years ago doing research on e-mobility for buses. And it's really great now to see that the technology has taken off. So now we have gone from the early tests to really have a commercial product really soon to be launched on the market.
How come that Scania is presenting a battery-powered electric bus right now?
Our strategy is always to provide the sustainable solutions that lives on their own merits, that has a business case for the customer, because it's only the solutions that have a sound business case that will actually take off in volume and make a true difference from an environmental point of view. And finally, we see that battery electric buses are about to be completely commercial for customers. There's been a tremendous development the last years, both within Scania. We have worked hard to include also the battery electric powertrain modules into our modular system, which is unique because then we can take the full responsibility from research and development, production, after sales for the lifetime of the vehicle for the customer. So life will be easy also with e-mobility powertrains from Scania because it's fully integrated by Scania. We have also seen a tremendous development among our suppliers. So now we see that they reach our high expectations on quality, lifetime, cost and also performance of the e-mobility components that we use in our powertrain.
Can you tell us about the bus being exhibited?
The bus that we will see at Busworld is a 12-meter, fully low-floor Scania citywide opportunity charged battery bus. Opportunity charge means that it has a somewhat smaller battery system on board, but very good passenger capacity, decent cost level. So it's the perfect product for many of our customers.
How does the launch of the battery-powered buses connect to Scania's vision of taking the lead in sustainable transport?
At Scania, we have always said that there's not one technical solution that will solve all the problems that the transport sector is facing. Instead, we need to work with parallel solutions. We need to replace fossil fuels with the renewables. We need to always to have energy efficient products, and we need to make transport systems efficient, attractive, and clever. And this is adding one piece of that puzzle, and that is fully electric vehicles. Which can actually contribute to zero emission operation in the city centers.
Tell me about the technology involved in this project.
It's a fully developed powertrain by Scania. It's an opportunity charged bus. Battery buses can be divided into overnight charge buses with a very large battery pack on board, high cost, high weight, and limited passenger capacity. On the other hand, the overnight charge buses can operate a full day, theoretically, but most often they need to go in to the depot to charge sometime over during the day. There are normally actually not overnight charge buses only. The opportunity charge bus is definitely the choice for tougher operations with a lot of passengers on board, but also for longer buses, heavier buses, such as articulated 18 meter long buses or longer. But for sure, we also see that overnight charge buses will have their market in the future. There are also developments ongoing in that direction as well. So what we exhibit first, what we launch first, is the opportunity charge bus, because that is the most viable product for most customers. But there are far more to be seen in the coming years.
Finally, Anders, what else are you looking forward to during this year's Busworld?
I think in the Scania stand, we have a very, very exciting product as well in the Scania Interlink low-decker hybrid, which is the first Scania intercity bus with a hybrid powertrain. That will be a game changer in the intercity bus operation. And it's a completely unique product for Scania and for the bus sector, I would say.
Anders Folkesson, thank you so much for joining us today, and good luck at Busworld.
Thank you.
And thank you for watching Scania Studio.